And this all started out as a lark, folks. The elevator that services the press box was broken down this afternoon when I arrived at the building about 2:30. And so I said, well, okay, well, we'll just do it from between the benches along with Rob Ray. At the moment that I said that, I was kidding. I'm not anymore. That's where we're going to be, and we're going to be here all night long. You got company, partner.
You're such a serious guy. Everybody thinks your word is gospel. So when you want to do something, RJ, the door's open.
Well, I have to say that this accoutrement, this fashion accoutrement, is courtesy of the Sabres equipment gang. They got together and came up with a helmet and a mask for me, and they had to do it in a pretty rapid fashion, and they did so. The referees tonight, Dan O'Rourke and Ian Walsh, Dave Breezeblaw and Brad Kovacic, are the linesmen.